Why? How did you get this idea to start doing what you do and going to for competitions?
My name is Candice Jolly. I drive Monster Mud Dalmatian. I've actually been racing since I was 8 years old. I started racing go-karts, Formula V, Sports 2000. Was at a show, started talking to the bosses of Monster Jam. They gave me a job. Now I've been here 13 years, 6 different continents, 25 countries, and 24 states of America.
And how do you like Brazil so far?
I love Brazil. This is my third time.
My third time
being here. We had so much fun here last year. The fans were amazing. We had a great time.
Oh, that's great. We're going to be watching you. We're going to be cheering.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about yourself and your past, why you decided to do what you do now, going all over the world with your beautiful truck.
Yeah, so I actually started this in 2000. So in January, it will be 20 years of driving.
Wow.
So I've drove a long time. I'm a veteran in the sport. This truck right here is actually my second one. I have another one in the States, so we got to bring it to Brazil. We're traveling all over the world this year. A little bit different thing. We run for Gas Monkey Garage, so we run for the TV show. So we're a TV show based on Discovery Channel. So we have a little bit different attitude when we come into it. We're here to make sure the fans are happy, have a good time, and we're here to win everything.
That's great. Where exactly are you from?
So I'm from Florida, United
Florida.
States.
Yeah. Oh, yes. I lived in Florida.
Yeah, it's lovely.
It's great.
It's the same weather as here.
Same weather, exactly.
Yes.
Okay, so good luck tomorrow. Nice
yeah.
to meet you.
Nice meeting you guys.
You have a
hope
wonderful
you, hope
truck.
You enjoy the show.
Thank you.